Yo, what is up, guys? It is Timbo, and I'm here right now with TNT. A Tente, a wild live Tente, is here with me right now, and he is going to be telling you about something that he's been wanting to do for a long time on Twitch TV. I don't know anything really about what he is doing, so I'm gonna give him the floor in a second, and I'm gonna let him explain everything. Basically, he's going to be doing a good thing for some good people, for a good cause. And I'm gonna shut up because I don't know all the details. He's gonna do a really good job of explaining it. So the floor is yours, good sir.
Alrighty, thank you, Timbo. Yo, what is up, guys? TNT160 here.
Oh my God. You might
know me for some of my famous salty moments. But I'm just here to tell you guys that the Do The Thing stream is going to have a 24-hour live stream. Yes, you heard that right. 24 hours of constant gaming and hilarious moments and just pure entertainment.
That's a whole day.
But that's a whole day. And then you're wondering, when the hell is this happening? This is happening, it's going to start at April 9th at noon. And it's going to go all the way to April 10th till noon. So hopefully you guys can tune in sometime around there. But you're wondering, hey, why are they doing this? Why are they doing this all of a sudden? Well, the reason why is that may some of you know that we are all high schoolers. I am a senior in high school, and a project for us is to go out into the community and make a change. And then what I'm going to do is that I'm going to represent video gamers, and I'm going to prove the stereotype of video gamers as just lazy bums that are sitting in their basements with like energy drinks and Doritos next to them false. I'm going to prove that gamers are more than just lazy people that sit on the couch all day. And how I'm going to do that is that I'm doing this 24-hour stream, and I'm going to stream for this site called Extra Life. Now, you might be wondering, Eric or TNT, what's Extra Life? Now, Extra Life is a site where you can play video games. They let you play video games, and what that does is that you promote your video game playing, and then you can raise money for cancer research, and then all the money that you raise gets immediately donated to a hospital of your choosing. And then any of you guys that live in Central Ohio, I am donating to Nationwide Children's Hospital. All of the stuff that I get is going to Nationwide Children's Hospital. And then if you want to find out more information about that, we are going to leave a link that you can see right here on the screen. And then we are going to also leave that in the description. And then that URL is also there for you guys that can't necessarily make time to come in and watch the stream, but you still want to donate because you're freaking awesome people. So yeah, that's about it. 24-hour stream for Extra Life, wanting to raise money for cancer research while playing video games and having fun with my friends. If you guys do come to the Twitch site, it is www.twitch.tv/TNT160. And I don't know, Timbo, are you going to be streaming at the same time at Do The Thing?
I don't know. I mean, it's a long time.
It is a long time. But hey, he has some time to think about that, and you guys have some time to plan your daily lives for that hot action happening April 9th and 10th. So, yeah, I think that's about it. Woo!
Woo! That was pretty good.
Thanks, mate.
Well, I think that pretty much wraps it up. My sister literally FaceTimed me in the middle of your speech. I literally opened it up. She's like, hey! And I threw my phone across the room like, shut up, woman.
Oh, my God.
We made the smallest amount of noise as possible. But if you're wondering if you're some little squeaky voice in the middle of it, that is why. Even though she's older than me, but she's still got a squeaky voice. Who knows? But that's it. So, guys, make sure to tune into Eric's live stream on April 9th. Even if you're only there for 5 minutes, an hour, or, you know, the entire thing, you know, depending on your schedule, whatever, make sure that you're there for at least some of it, because any time frame that you're there, you know, really helps out donations and stuff like that for a really great cause. Make sure to also spread the word. You know, you see this video, tell people about it, tell them to stop by over at the stream and at the YouTube and send them this video and all the links and just intertwine everything all sexy like, you know how you kids do these days. But that's all I've got. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to share it as usual. And Tente, would you like to sign us out formally, sir?
Yeah, I'll say peace out to my friends at Do The Thing. And thank you in advance for tuning into the stream and for donating. Even the smallest amount helps. So, yeah. Thanks.
All right. That's it.
Bye.
See you in the next one.